Before graduating from high school, you will need to complete a half a credit in personal fitness as well as a half a credit in PE. Personal fitness is a health education course, and most of that time is spent in a classroom. PE is a physical education activity, and we have a variety of courses for you to choose from. You can take general PE, in which you will do a variety of activities very similar to what you have done in middle school. Basketball class is not for the people who are on the basketball team. It is only for those who just wish to play basketball for their physical activity. Strength training is for those who want to lift weights. And sports PE is for those of you who are on a team. That means you are going to be a member of the Crestview High School football team, Crestview High School volleyball team, baseball, basketball. And you would make sure to let us know which team you will be a part of so we know how to place you appropriately. Lifetime sports, you do not dress out, and you do a variety of activities that are low impact, like cornhole or juggling. In outdoor education, this is primarily done in a classroom where you will learn about fishing, boating, hunting, and sports like that, and it also meets your PE requirement. In addition, there are some alternatives to meet your PE requirement. You can be in the marching band, and 1 year of marching band will meet your PE requirement. It does not meet personal fitness. You can be in ROTC. 2 years of ROTC will meet your PE requirement. Again, it will not meet your personal fitness. If you play a sport at CHS and you play 2 years on the varsity or the JV, then you will be able to meet both your PE requirement and personal fitness, and you would not need to sign up for those courses. Examples would be if you play tennis for 2 years, if you play soccer for 2 years, basketball, football, but those are team sports at CHS.